Good morning, Dennis Smith, and it's 2-minute drill time again, and we're focused on the soybean market here. Interesting times. It looks like we're in the final stages, the late game negotiations between China and the U.S. We've got trade representatives flying out there next week, and then we're getting into the very late in the game negotiations. Possibly a deal will be penned then sometime in April, maybe late April. Expectations for a trade deal with China, in my opinion, is holding up the soybean market right now. It's preventing the market from dropping down to price levels where it should be, given a 900 million carryout, which is the current projection. We are concerned that once a trade deal is penned, we're going to realize, or the market is going to realize, that South American production is here, the harvest is being done, the supply is moving to China, plus the devastation with African swine fever to the Chinese hog herd is going to reduce their demand for meal and soybeans. We are seeking protection right now in the soybean market. We're buying May puts, the May $9 puts are 14 to 15 cents, and we're hedging some November contracts through option strategies. These are my thoughts and not those of ADM or of ADM Investor Services, nor are they the thoughts of Archer Financial Services.